I'm right here with Joseph Bendito Macedo. How do you feel about Gervonta Davis and a Lomachenko fight coming up in the future?
That's a great fight. That's a really great fight. You know, if I had to give it to somebody, I would give it to Loma just based on the experience and the, you know, the opponents that he's faced. But it's not going to be an easy fight, you know. I mean, Tank, you know, we've seen what he could do. You know, we've seen the skill he has, you know, not in... You know, with that last fight with Cruz, I mean, Cruz is a solid, tough opponent, you know, hungry, young, and he's a dog. So, you know, we saw what Tank was made of. But, you know, somebody like Loma is very technical, light on his feet, you know, the matrix. I mean, I think he'll give Tank a lot of problems. I think he'll beat him.
Canelo moving up, trying to move up to another weight to get a belt. How do you feel about that?
I think it's good, you know. I mean, he's just trying to make history, break records, you know. I mean, I think in the long run, in the future, we could definitely say he's probably one of the best, if not the best fighter Mexico has seen just because of what he's accomplished, you know. But I do want to see him, you know, kind of stay at 68 and fight guys like, you know, Benavidez or, you know, somebody like that, the Charlos at 160 or 168 if they move up, you know. So, you know, those fights are more interesting, but I understand what he's trying to do, you know.
Caleb Plant, he's been having a lot of rumors fighting either one of the Charlos or he's gonna fight Benavidez. Yeah. How do you feel about that, and what do you see the outcome of that?
Both great, you know, potential matchups. I think he beats Charlo. I think he you know, outboxes Charlo, you know, beating him with the jab and the slick defense and the movement. Benavidez, now that's a tougher fight, you know. It's still a close fight. But I just think, you know, Benavidez's speed, his power, you know, and just his boxing ability is going to beat Caleb Plant.
For you in your future, who do you see and who do you maybe want to start talking into existence? Who do you see would be a good matchup for you in the future?
You know, well, fighting at 122, there's a lot of good fighters, a lot of great champions at 122. You know, I'm still on the rise. I'm 5-0, you know, so, you know, soon we'll get there. But I mean, you know, it's crazy. One of the champions, MJ, you know, I forget how to pronounce his name, Rajan Akhmadaliev. We've actually sparred back in the day. We have a sparring video on YouTube. And this is back when I was an amateur and he was just coming out the Olympics, you know. And we had a really good sparring sesh. And I felt like, you know, I did really good. And, you know, that's a fight that I definitely would love in the future. You know, once I'm at that level, I'd love to fight him for the belts.
Are you in camp right now? Are you training? Are you close to weight? How do you feel personally right now?
Yeah, we're in camp. You know, this year we're just looking to stay ready, you know, like, you know, we're just trying to take any opportunity we can, you know, trying to keep the weight low. You know, I've been really just staying ready, staying in the gym, and most importantly, I've just been staying on a healthy diet, man. I think that's like half the battle, you know, just maintaining that weight. So, you know, whatever comes up, you know, whether it's a 1 week notice, 2 week notice, you know, we're willing to take that, you know, because I'm not necessarily like signed to any big promotion. So, you know, I got to take any opportunity I can, whether it's a B-side or, you know, whatever it is.
And where can they follow you at? Where can they keep in touch with you?
Yeah, you can follow me on Instagram at Joseph Macedo 96 _. I'm also on Facebook page Joseph Bendito Macedo, and that's pretty much it, you know. Facebook, Instagram. I got a Twitter too, don't really use it as much, but mainly just Instagram and Facebook. You can also just look me up on YouTube, Joseph Macedo.
You guys heard it here first. Joseph Macedo, one of my favorite prospects coming out of LV. Thank you for your time, brother.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you.